So you are saying that this is all my fault?
No! I'm saying that you've lost half a dozen matches in the last month and you need to focus!
だいたいな、お前が余計なことしなきゃ負けなかったんだよ!
Distracting you? Then maybe I should just stop coming out to the ring if I'm such a distraction.
Oh yeah? Well? 何見てんだよ? え?いいか、余計な口出すなよ。あとな、手はもっと出すなよ。
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Raw from Memphis, Tennessee. I'm Jim Ross, alongside Memphis' own Torrie the King Law. It's always great coming home to Memphis, JR, and I personally guarantee my hometown fans the show of a lifetime.A difference of opinion on this game, but I've got to say that I don't believe the outcome of this match is in doubt. I think we're in for an upset tonight, JR. Aren't you the one who's always saying that anything can happen in the WWE? Even if you can't stand him, you've got to respect Shawn Michaels' accomplishments.
Congratulations on winning your match. I was watching it backstage and I've got to tell you, I really liked what I saw.
わかんねえやつだな。こいつはね、お前になんか興味がないんだよ。ほら、とっとと消えろよ。それがお前のためってもんだ。消えろ。
A tense moment there between those superstars. I think this is going to heat up before it cools down, JR. Ladies and gentlemen, you're just in time for the greatest greatest superstars in sports entertainment. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler, and we welcome you to Monday Night Raw. You can just tell from the caliber of the superstars in the ring that we are going to see a five-star classic.
There's no doubt, JR. These guys know how to work a crowd as well as they can work over their opponents.
How far are these superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight?
Man, I'd pay money to see these two guys go at it again, JR.
Assassin is sizing up his opponent.
One, two, three.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just witnessed a true.
ここに残ってろよ。命令だからな。
But I'm supposed to be your manager. I can't manage you from back here.
もうね、もうお前全然役に立ってない。うん、もう全然役に立ってないよ。もう役立たずだよ。うん、もうね、俺のマネージャーがね、他の男と一緒についてんのに試合に集中できるわけがないだろう。Flirting?
Running around? You're paranoid.
もう勝手にしろ。勝手にしろ、バカ。あとな、おとなしくしてろよ。俺がいないからってつまみ食いなんかすんなよ。わかった？
To Torrie in solo action next.
Without Torrie Wilson? What's he thinking?
Another tough loss for him.
I knew he should have brought Torrie to the ring with him. He needs a little puppy power.
Hey, what are you doing back here? This is the women's locker room. I think you'd better be careful. If Tajiri finds out you're back here...
Hey!
Kusuda! Stop it! You just had a match! You're exhausted! Let's just get out of here!
あ、頭に来た。頭に来たね、これは。本当に頭に来たよ。うん。人の女にちょっかい出すとどうなるか来週教えてやるよ。覚悟しとけよ。
He shouldn't be messing around with Torrie, JR. This is gonna get ugly, I can tell!
It's all coming to a head next week on Raw.
Good luck in your match tonight. I know I'll be impressed by your performance, and I think you'll be impressed with mine too. Yeah, I've been thinking. Maybe I could escort you down to the ring tonight. And later, if you want, we could team up again. I guess we should get changed for the match then. Wanna help me out?
my God, JR! Are you seeing what I've seen? This is incredible! I wish Torrie would manage me.
A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
This match has all the makings of an instant classic.
It sure does. Whenever these two get together, sparks fly.
There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight. What a punishing maneuver.
そんなにトーリーが欲しいわけ？そんなに欲しいんだ。だったら今度の日曜日、バックラッシュでマネージャー契約かけて勝負しようなのか。ラストマンスタンディングマッチでな。
A last man standing match at Backlash for Torrie Wilson's contract.
That last man standing match is anything like what we just saw. It's gonna be over quick.
WWE Backlash. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And King, we've got a heck of a show tonight.
We sure do, JR. A lot of great matches, but I think the one I'm looking forward to the most is the last man standing match for Torrie Wilson's services.
That match will determine who leaves the arena tonight with Torrie Wilson. And King, it's gonna be a slobber knock.
Two guys fighting over a woman until one of them literally can't stand? It's like a dog fight. Or I guess I should say, a puppy fight.
Well, your challenge for tonight's match was accepted. Are you sure you understand the implications of this match?
Yeah, 分かってますって。いや、本当に分かってますって。あのバカがね、人の女にちょっかい出せんのも今夜限りって、そういうことでしょ？そういうことでしょ？うん。いや、それさえはっきりしてればね、もう全然問題ない。もう全然問題ないから。うん。大丈夫、大丈夫。
Unless, of course, you lose.
What did you say?
If you lose, you're going home alone, and there's nothing anyone can do about it.
Welcome to the greatest brand of sports entertainment in the world.Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And tonight, JR, these thousands of fans here in the arena and the millions watching at home are going to see the greatest superstars in the world.
Settle in, folks. I think this match is going to be a long
one. Are you kidding, JR? Did you see who's in it? If this one's not over in 5 minutes, I'll eat your ass.Each other, JR.
What?
He's taking him apart, JR.
I
8, 9, 10.
He did it! He won the last man standing match!
And he won Torrie Wilson too! This has got to be the best night of his life!